Okay, so this is wild. I found this insanely wild glitch that lets me play as Roman Reigns in Saiga! You thought it was real. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to the channel. I don't know why I do the things that I do. I appreciate you guys being here. Stephanie! Look, okay, I don't know why I bother talking to you. You just tell me you're furious all the time. Thank you guys so much for stopping by. We got another episode of WWE 2K18, My Career Mode, but you already knew that. You can read the title of the video. And Danger's the champ. Danger's on top of the mountain. Triple H is trying to bring me down. He's gonna make my life a living hell. Blah, 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 blah. You know the story. You know the deal. The era of the danger has begun. And if you think, oh God, got reamed out by Triple H, that doesn't matter. So he was talking normally, something like that. Look, I need to get some stuff off my chest. Oh, let me guess. I'm doing a promo. Okay, I'm going out there. All right, so. Okay, so it worked. Off balance. It doesn't hurt to do something absolutely outrageous. I could use Triple H's sledgehammer, convert the Rock's millions of fans, retire, and freak everyone out. I could use Triple H's sledgehammer. Of course, fine, stealing, use Triple H's sledgehammer. That may be grounds for termination. Better not. Whatever you choose, I'm sure it'll be best, and I'll be right behind you. Win this promo. Oh. Now, it didn't say score 100. Mm-mm-mm. It said win it. So that means somebody is going to be confrontationing Danger. Is it going to be The Rock? Is it going to be Triple H? Is it going to be Baron Blade? Because I would pop for that. that'd be the coolest thing ever if it was Baron Blade. Whew! The era of the danger is upon us. I appreciate you guys being here. Episode 42. I can't believe we got so many damn episodes out so far. It's absolutely wild. Your support on all of them has been amazing. Thank you guys so much for that. If you could hit that thumbs up button if you've been enjoying the series, I'd greatly appreciate that. Without further ado, as soon as the Lodex credits. Okay, here we go. Here we go. We finished. My opponent is too damn busy to be here. You know, The Rock, I'm gonna have my WrestleMania moment, but he just always talking trash. Oh! Look who it is! Triple H! Always having to stick his nose. Oh, and he's got his gear on! Triple H!
Focus.
Felt a little bit out of focus there. That man. It looks ready for a fight.
With him, you know this is gonna be good.
This man is in his gear. Danger, this might be your only chance. I'm about to say something you didn't expect, probably didn't want. I accept. If that was a bluff, well, I'm calling it. If you were serious, you're a bigger idiot than I ever thought you were. Believe me, I thought you were the biggest fool we got. You couldn't beat either of us, but together, you dead meat. Wait. Are we talking Rock and Triple H? Are we talking Rock and Triple H at WrestleMania? Boop! Oh, let's go! Danger's had enough! Danger's had enough, this is it! Oh, bam! There goes the knee to Triple H! This is it! This is the moment! This is the moment! I can't use a highlight reel. Damn it, I wanted to say, oh, I needed that shot. I needed that shot of my knee in Triple H's face. Look at Danger! Falcon Arrow! Bam! The COO, listen! Listen, he came into the ring. He stepped between the ropes. You're not the COO anymore. Bam! Come on. I can't believe Danger is fine. I can't even imagine the joy. The joy going through Danger's mind right now. Uh-oh. Danger said, he said he was gonna use the sledgehammer. This is career suicide, Chris! Career suicide! Oh, he did it! He attacked Triple H at a clothesline for good measure.
Just had no other choice.
Oh my God! Danger! Danger may have gone too far. Damn! Backstage. I think within the span of a few seconds, you drastically lowered your chances of keeping that championship. Hey, I didn't mean something like that, Hotshot. It had to be said. Worse is coming soon, man. I'm only getting started. Triple H will finally find out what I'm really made of. Oh, man. Yeah, let everybody try to do the same to me. You know they will. You better prepare for a hurricane of unknown proportions, man. The family's been saying the same to me. A reckoning is coming on the wind. The smack dab to end all smack dabs. Oh my goodness. This man, Todd, fears for his life because of what Danger is doing. He thinks that this company, that Triple H and Stephanie are going to come down on Danger so hard that he's also gonna feel the effects of it. And you know what? It just might happen. But it has to be done, all right? I got to do what I got to do. Right, Roman? You know all about fighting the authority. You know what I'm talking about. If you want to climb the ladder to success faster, always pay your respects to management. If you can get in with them, they'll be the... Wait, so you tell me to sell out? Is what you're saying, Roman? You trying to tell me something, Roman? You trying to tell me that in the back of your mind that you yourself are thinking about? Never mind. I won't go there. I'm just saying. Get my car, sir. I'm done for the evening. The following week, March 2020, 6 nights away from WrestleMania. Is that the March pay-per-view? I can never remember. Oh, John Cena. I can never remember if in these games if they put it in like at the end of March or like the beginning of April. I don't remember. The odds were squarely in your favor before, but not anymore. You screwed up by challenging him. He thinks I screwed up by challenging Triple H. He thinks that by attacking Triple H with that sledgehammer that I royally screwed up. And you know what? Maybe I did. Hey, no match tonight. Oh, no. Don't want you to get injured. Oh, look at this. Talking yourself up is always a fine idea. I'm abstain from giving Pierce back. Wait, I want to reestablish my dominance. Pump it up. You know, I'm going to pump up my fans. Tonight's all about the audience. Every night, isn't it? Yeah, I know. You know, I don't know that. Good plan. Mike is primed and ready. You know what to do. Oh, somebody's going to come out. Somebody's going to come on out and talk all kinds of trash. You know what? This is a pretty short episode so far. And we are almost at the pay-per-view. This is going to be a pay-per-view episode. Is this the WrestleMania episode? I might have been filming about 10 minutes of the WrestleMania episode and not even have known it. Looks like we're about to find out. Because if the March pay-per-view is WrestleMania... I mean, I'm not gonna cut this off at what, 12 minutes? I can't give y'all a 12-minute video. I wouldn't do that to y'all. I mean, I would if I needed to, but I don't need to do that to y'all. If I was maybe in a time crunch or something, or if I had an emergency situation, then maybe I'd do a 12-minute video. But, you know... But I got y'all, so let's get through this. Let's get through this.
The wait is finally over.
Take a little sippy sip. I hear you... Wait. My victory's assured. Let's party, y'all. Y'all ready to do? Y'all ready to do it? Y'all ready to get down and try to do it? Oh, the great one. The Rock. WrestleMania 6 nights away, and the great one finally returns. About time, sir. About time, buddy. What do you want? He thinks the Rock thinks he's gonna beat me in a. Finally, the Rock has come back home. Hey, Rudy Poo. Oh, look, Jabroni. Wait, let's find all his catchphrases. Finally, the Rock's ring, Jabroni, Rudy Poo, Candy. Okay, yeah, basically the same old nonsense. You were the guy once, Rock. You know that? You were the guy. You were the colossal man. I looked up to you so much. I wanted to be just like you. You had the charisma, Rock. You had the charisma that made me want to work on being a better superstar, a better entertainer. That was you. But notice I said that was you, old man. Oh, all the Rock's fans. Blah 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 blah. I know you're more comfortable with a script nowadays. You know, everything is fast-paced, it's unpredictable, blah, blah, blah. But I know you like having your stuff script, but see, this is my town now. This is, yeah, maybe over in Hollywood, sure, you make your money, you do your thing. This is my place now. This is my home. This is my spot. This is my yard, if you will, Rocky. How about that? It doesn't matter what you think. Look at that, you're just pooping out your catchphrases. Wait. Oh, man. Oh, I messed that one. Oh, that wasn't good. I'm messing this one up. I gotta come at him hard. You show him a place you're happier in. You're happier in Hollywood. Okay. We know you don't really want to be here, Rock. But gods belong in the past, and that's exactly where you belong, back in the past. I am the present, I am the future, I am everything. I am the one, I am the champ, and at WrestleMania, I will be the man that beats the great one. Woo-hoo-hoo! Look at that combo, though. I hit him with answers on both sides of the sphere here. I could have had a better promo, but I got popularity and influence because I answered like kind of heelish and babyface, but it all tied together in me. That's interesting. I will keep that in mind as we move forward to WrestleMania, baby. This man said it was crazy seeing both of us in the ring. I know. Yeah, you got plenty of memories of The Rock, but I'm the great one here now. Two irresistible fourths. This is where my legend starts. This is where the era of danger truly begins. When I battle The Rock at WrestleMania. Do you doubt me, by the way? Don't make a bet on that. But I will say this, if anyone has a chance, that's you. Speaking of, I think you have all the momentum going into next week. Renee wants some words about it. Oh, snap. Renee wants to talk to your boy before WrestleMania, before the biggest matchup of Danger's career. Renee Young, Knees Young. How you doing, girl? I am ready to speak to you. Welcome back to the show. Mocking and dropping mics on The Rock is no small feat. How are you feeling? You know, the fact that he came out and he speaks volumes about his current mental state. Oh! Oh, no! Oh, the game! Oh, Triple H! No, you bastard! No, you bastard! Okay, I guess maybe this isn't the WrestleMania episode. Oh, you guys know I gotta make WrestleMania its own episode. But we apparently have some business to handle back here with Triple H. A backstage brawl has ensued 6 nights before WrestleMania. Danger's got a chance to finally get his hands on the COO once again. Not just a little, oh God, not just a little spat in the ring. This time it's all about a full backstage brawl. Oh God. Get out of here. Get your ass out of here. Get out of here, Ribble H. DDT. Uh-oh. Oh, look at this. Oh, Danger, look at him spraying him. Look at Danger spraying him. Oh, I wish I could use the highlight reel right now. And again, fire extinguisher. Danger is crossing lines. Elbow drop. Oh, I think Danger might have hurt himself more than he hurt Triple H there. Get up, man. I feel like I'm not even hurting Triple H. It's crazy. This man, uh-oh. Careful, Chris. Oh, neck breaker. Neck broken. Yeah. Triple H throwing Danger, over towards the parking lot area. Now, hold on. Danger has been known to get a little reckless around those Big Mac trucks. Uh-oh. Yeah. So they both better be careful, is all I'm saying. All's I'm saying. Reversal from the game. Reversal from Danger, that's a DDT. Come on, use that reversal. Trips. Danger's got, this is pure hatred. This is all this is. Oh, wait. Boop, oh, he missed. Wait, oh, a drop kick. Woo, beautiful. This is hatred. This is not just about professional rivalry. Triple H has a personal issue with Danger. Super kick. Baby ball. And I don't understand why. Oh God, and now Danger. Oh my goodness. Oh baby Jesus. Triple H is hurt.
Better luck next time.
Uh-oh.
Nobody home for that.
Oh God. Watch that chair. Oh crap. Oh God. DDT from Triple H. Crap. I was trying to do something. I didn't realize that was happening. Uh-oh. Whoop! No, sir! The knee! The knee to Triple H! What's Danger doing? Danger's gonna position the chair. Nope. Drop that. Drop it. Danger. Wait. No! Drop it! Crap. Oh! Danger's gonna. No! Look at this! Pedigree! Pedigree to Triple H! Pedigree on the cement! Or the whatever kind of linoleum, I don't know. Triple H is hurt! But he's not knocked out cold! Danger knows what he has to do. Woo! Right on the back. Woo! Right on the front. Hadouken! Danger is picking apart the COO of this company. Oh, look at the defiant Danger. The defiant! No! Oh, Super Kick missed! Super Kick was blocked! Powerbomb, powerbomb, no, 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 no! Danger fights back, Danger fights back. No, crap! Oh, God. He's got, he can't reverse, he can't reverse. Get up, Chris, get up, Chris, get up, Chris. Chris, get up, 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 get up. Hit him! Ah, crap. Triple H finding a way to battle back. Oh, baby Jesus, oh, baby Jesus. The game. He's calling for it. Pedigree. No, 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 no! Pedigree on Danger! But Danger's not knocked out! Danger's still in it! Oh my goodness! Oh, Triple H choking the life. Choking the life out of Chris Danger. If that's not an obvious sign of how this man really feels about Chris Danger, then I just don't know what is. I just don't know what is. Reversal, take him down. Bam. The game is in trouble. No, he's not. Oh, ran to the chair goes Danger. Super kick and down goes the game. Danger needs to build that momentum back up. Come on. Come on, Hunter. This is what you wanted. This is what you wanted. You want to stick your nose in my business. Bam. Oh. Kicks Danger's foot aside. Big strike, though, from Danger. Big knee, there it is! Knocks him out cold! Danger zone! That's why it's written on the knee pad! It will knock you out cold! And that's exactly what happened to Triple H. Holy God! Holy God! I mean, Danger has used that knee before, but Triple H was literally knocked out cold from one knee. Ladies and gentlemen, we are 6 nights away from the grandest stage of them all. We are 6 nights away from the showcase of the immortals, the show of shows, Wrestle Freaking Mania. Again, Cesaro, my ally, I don't know why, they're wrong, whatever, whatever. Universal Champion, Chris Danger, puts Roman Reigns as the Intercontinental Champion. What? Who did he win that from? He won that from Ambrose. Oh, snap. So, that's crazy. Interesting, interesting. What was I saying? Oh, I'm wrapping the episode up. Thank you guys so much for watching. The next episode, folks, is going to be wild. Every WrestleMania episode that we ever do in my career is always must-see, can't miss. So make sure you keep it locked. Hit that thumbs up button as hard as you possibly can. The grandest stage of them all, the show of shows, the showcase of the immortals is next. Thank you guys so much for stopping by. Stay tuned, don't miss it. Danger's WrestleMania debut is coming up. I'll see you soon.